Excuse me, you'll have to go through the checkpoint. Sir? Ma'am?
I'm sorry, but I see a male queue and a female queue. I happen to be neither. So if I were to be patted down by either a male or a female, it would be a violation of my constitutional rights.
Okay, you can go through.
The overwhelming evidence against Mr. Fiocchi, combined with the brutal nature of these crimes, leaves this court no choice but to find a defendant. If you would just take a seat in the men's section. The woman's section? What are you?
The last thing you'll ever see before you get completely assassinated.